and gentlemen, thank you for coming. I've called this press conference for two reasons. Firstly, to assure the citizens of Gotham that everything that can be done over the Joker killings is being done. Secondly, because the Batman is offering himself in. But first, let's consider the situation. Should we give in to this terrorist demands? Do we really think that he's going to
protect an outlaw vigilante than the lives of citizens?
The Batman is an outlaw. But that's not why we're demanding he turn himself in. We're doing it because we're scared. We've been happy to let the Batman clean up our streets for us until now.
Things are worse than ever.
Yes, they are. The night is darkest just before the dawn. I promise you, the dawn is coming. One day, the Batman will have to answer for the laws he broke. Not to us, not to this madman.
No more dead cops!
Turn himself in!
Take the Batman into
custody. I am the Batman. Alfred. Why is he letting Harvey do this?
He went down to the press conference.
I know, and he just stood by.
Perhaps both Bruce and Mr. Wayne. Batman stands for something more. The whims of the terrorist restores, even if everyone hates him for it. That's the sacrifice he's making. He's not being a hero, being something more.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Letting Harvey take the fall for this is not heroic at all. You know him better than anyone. Will you give this to him for me? When the time is right?
When he attacks the Batman, will take him down.
Listen to me. This is too dangerous.
Forget this guy in county, he's no problem. Streets will be cleared along your route. So let's go. Convoy stopped for no reason.
You got some moves, pal.
He's using his gate. He doesn't even know if he can get the Joker. He's failed so far.
How do you know what he's thinking?
I guess I do. Anyway, Howard, this isn't just about you. What about all of the people who are depending on you to clean the city up and to do it honorably and... Harvey, tell everyone the truth.
Heads, I go through with it.
This is your life. You can't leave something like that to chance.
I'm not.
You make your own luck.